The Queen plans to cross the barrier. Humans can't cross it, but an army of golden automatons can. The Queen herself is my masterpiece. If she uses a star as her core, she could do unimaginable things. So I've hidden the key to the last part of the star in the artifact you're holding. That should slow her down for a while.
Detective, you explore the cave and look for my sister. I'll take the craftsman to safety.
Looks like I may have underestimated you, Detective. It doesn't matter. Soon, I'll have the power to turn all of humanity into a flawless, obedient army. Goodbye, Detective. I'll be seeing you soon. I hope you like the color of gold.
Are you okay, Detective?
I found us a ship, but finding a way through the barrier won't be easy. Our only hope lies in the tales of V.O.R the Merchant. Legends say that he knew of a way of traveling between Alicia and Barsia. I found this on his ship. Find the rest of the document. I'll help Evan repair the ship. Good luck.
Thank you.
Hey, those are Bulvar's notes. Let me take a look. I can read these runes. It says... I will leave my dagger to King Boris the Wise, because he's the only person who could resist using it. It's the only thing known that can open the barrier. It would be dangerous for it to wind up in the wrong hands.
King Boris the Wise? He is buried at the shrine. Disturbing his resting place is next to sacrilege, but it's our best chance.
All the